fucking go on, Mark. Go on. You should have enough numbers to deal with it.